আসসালামু আলাইকুম, দিস ইজ রকুন হোসেন, রিসার্চ টিচার ইংলিশ, বলিয়া গার্লস হাই স্কুল, গোমস্তাপুর, চাঁপাইনবাবগঞ্জ। হাউ আর ইউ স্টুডেন্টস? আই হোপ অল অফ ইউ আর ওয়েল বাই দ্য গ্রেস অফ অলমাইটি আল্লাহ। ইউ নো ইন আওয়ার প্রিভিয়াস ক্লাস উই ডিসকাসড অ্যাবাউট সিম্পল কমপ্লেক্স অ্যান্ড কম্পাউন্ড সেন্টেন্স। ইন আওয়ার টুডেজ ক্লাস আই উইল শো ইউ সাম শর্ট স্ট্রাকচার, শর্ট টেকনিক, অ্যান্ড ইফ ইউ ফলো দিস ইউ ক্যান ইজিলি চেঞ্জ সিম্পল কমপ্লেক্স অ্যান্ড কম্পাউন্ড সেন্টেন্স। ওকে, লেটস স্টার্ট আওয়ার টুডেজ ক্লাস। Look, in complex sentence, you see, I have written as soon as. In compound sentence, you will find and immediately, and in simple sentence, you will find immediately after. Dear students, if you find as soon as in complex sentence and you are asked to make compound sentence, then you will use and immediately. And if you find as soon as in complex sentence and you are asked to make simple sentence, then you will use immediately after at first, and then you will use verb plus ing. Now I will explain it elaborately. Suppose you have got as soon as in the complex sentence and you have to make compound sentence. What will you do then? First of all, you will vanish as soon as. Then you will write the clause, and where you will find comma in complex sentence, here you will use and immediately. Then you will write another clause. And if you are asked to make simple sentence, first of all you will use immediately after, plus you will use verb plus ing. And if you find immediately after plus verb plus ing and you are asked to make complex sentence, what will you do then? Then first of all, you have to use as soon as, then you will make a clause, and then you will use the next clause. That's where you can easily make complex sentence. And if you are asked to make compound sentence, first of all, you will use an independent clause, and then you will use and immediately. Then you will use another clause. Okay, and if you find and immediately and you are asked to make simple sentence, what will you do then? You will use the similar way to make simple sentence. Now I will show you an example to make it clear to you. This is our example. You have to make it complex, sorry, compound and simple. Compound and simple. First of all, I will make it compound sentence. So first I will vanish as soon as and start from the subject. The thief saw the police. The thief saw the police. And what will you do? Here is comma, so you have to use here and between two clause. And immediately, then next clause. And immediately he ran away. Okay, this is compound. Now you have to make simple sentence. So first of all, you have to use now immediately after. Immediately after, and now you have to use verb plus ing. Look, here is the verb. So now I will write here see plus ing. So immediately after seeing, the next part now. Police. Here I have written he. So he indicate here the thief. So I will write down here the thief. This is our answer. So our question was, dear students, our question was, as soon as the thief saw the police, he ran away. And our answer in compound sentence, the thief saw the police and immediately he ran away. And our in simple sentence, I have written immediately after, following the structure, immediately after seeing the police, the thief ran away. Okay. Now you will make it complex and simple. Okay, if you want to make and you have to make complex sentence first. So if you want to make complex sentence, you have to use first as soon as I have written this, as soon as, next close, as soon as we reach the station, then I will use comma here because here is end, and next clause. Platform. Okay. Now I will write simple sentence. First of all, you have to use here immediately after. Immediately after, then verb plus ing. Here, look, here our subject in two clauses are different. Here subject we, and here subject the train. So you have to use here positive form. Platform. Okay, dear students, first of all I have written complex sentence. I have made it complex sentence. Our question was, we reached the station and immediately the train left the platform, and our answer is, as soon as we reached the station the train left the platform. And our in simple sentence I have written, immediately after our reaching the station the train left the platform. Total. Now we'll write structure 2. In compound, but also simple. Verb plus ing. Okay, dear students, here is another structure. Now I will discuss about this. In complex sentence you will find dot dot who, dot dot as well. That means first of all you have to use something, then you will use who, and then at last you will use as well. In compound sentence you have to use not only but also, and if you want to make it simple sentence you have to use here besides plus verb plus ing. Now I will discuss it elaborately. First of all, if you find in complex sentence dot dot who, dot dot as well, and if you are asked to make compound sentence, then you will use not only but also. Here you will find two noun, so before first noun you will use not only, and then next noun before you will use but also. And if you are asked to make here simple sentence, first of all you have to use besides, then plus verb plus ing. And if you find compound sentence and you are asked to make complex sentence, you have to follow this structure. And if you want to make it simple sentence, you have to use this structure. Okay, and if you find simple sentence besides plus verb plus ing and you are asked to make complex sentence, you will follow this pattern. And if you are asked to make compound sentence, you will follow not only but also. Okay, now I will write example. This is our complex sentence. Now we have to make it compound sentence. So first of all, you have to use subject here, then verb. He is, then look, here is a noun, so you have to use, here is another noun. So first of all, you have to use not only but also before this. Then you have to use but also before this noun. Look, he is not only a singer but also a teacher. In simple sentence, you have to use here besides. Then you have to use verb plus ing. Here we have found is, that means be verb here, so you have to use here being. Being a singer, besides being a singer, he is a besides being a singer, he is a teacher. Okay, this is our answer. So our question was, he who is a singer is a teacher as well. Our compound sentence we have written, he is not only a singer but also a teacher. And in our simple sentence we have written, besides being a singer, he is a teacher. This is compound sentence. You have to make it complex and simple. Okay. Here, look. I will make here complex sentence. So first of all, dot dot. Look, dot dot. Who? That means first of all you have to use subject and then relative pronoun who. He. Who is a poet? He who is a poet is a film maker as well. Last we have used as well. Then I will make it simple sentence. First of all, I will use besides verb plus ing, that means being. Besides being a poet, he is a film maker. Okay, this is our answer. So our question was, he is not only a poet but also a filmmaker. In complex I have done, he who is a poet is a filmmaker as well. Besides being a poet, he is a filmmaker. It's our simple sentence. Now, another pattern. So dot dot that compound very dot dot and simple two dot dot two. This is another pattern. Look, in complex sentence you will find so dot dot that. In compound sentence you will find very dot dot and in simple sentence you will find two dot dot two. That means so very that and. So, to, that, to. This is the way. Look, in complex sentence you will find so, and in compound sentence you will use very, and in complex sentence you will find that. Then you will use and here instead of that, and in complex simple sentence you will use to. Sorry. Look, this is our complex sentence, and first of all, I will turn into compound sentence. So what will you do? So first of all, subject, verb. Look, so we will use here very instead of so. Then weak and that. Here I will use and. So he is very weak and next part, next clause. He cannot walk. Okay, this is our answer. And now I will make it simple sentence. So first of all, subject, verb, then so you have to use here to, then weak, then you have to use here, you will find that, so you have to use here to. So he is too weak to, you know, after to you have to use verb to walk. This is our answer. So our question was, dear students, was he is so weak that he cannot walk, and in compound sentence I have written he is very weak and he cannot walk, and in simple sentence I have written he is too weak to walk. So I think you have understood it very easily, because I will present it in an easy way. So dear students, no more today. In our next class we will discuss about another topic. So goodbye and Allah Hafiz.